planning on. What did you wish for, Fuka?
I wished for a great year. I know it sounds boring, but that's what I really want.
That's what I wished for as well.
We all wished for the same thing.
However, I'm not praying for divine help. There's nothing to worry about. I have the utmost certainty that we can do this.
Yeah, I know we can.
We should get going.
Hello, this is Elizabeth speaking. I'm calling in regard to a recent change in Tartarus. It seems that a path that had been blocked off is now open. I thought it prudent to inform you. Well then, I wish you a safe journey.
Looking forward to it. Are you accepting a request? I will await a report of success. You must know. By all means. Do you see anything achievable? Very well.
Welcome. I'm sure this will be creating equipment. We have some new items prepared. Come so, what will it be? Everything good? Come again.
Welcome. Come again.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Is overwriting acceptable? I've completed registration. This is your progress so far. Now then.
Have you all the elements you need?
This power might be too much for you. Control this one yet. Very well. We look.
Drinks a lot of alcohol. When you grow up, are you going to drink alcohol too? I see. You should be careful about that. I heard that drinking too much is bad for your health. Alcohol has a very mature feeling about it, doesn't it? I don't think I'm a fan of all the rowdy parties, but having a nice glass does look kind of cool. Speaking of, remember that bar scene? Wow, it's late. Watching those bonus clips took longer than I thought. It's about time I head to bed. Good night.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Today we're gonna see some of the greatest matches the champs have ever...
Hmm?
And here we are with the first match of the qualifiers. In the red corner we have Akihiko Sanada-kun from Gekkokan High School.
It's me. This is footage from my first official match. My coach from back then recorded it for me. Sorry, looks like I put on the wrong video. Let me switch it out. Hey, come on. It's not that interesting. But I guess this might be a good opportunity. Let's watch it. I look so stiff and nervous. My form is all over the place. How did I even win this? At least I can tell I've improved since then. Here's where I get my life straight in.
And the winner is Sanada-kun from the red corner.
I'm trying to look calm, but on the inside, I can barely contain myself. I know I said before that I just wanted to learn how to fight with my bare hands, but this might actually be why I stuck with boxing. This victory gave me confidence. I wasn't so stiff in any of my later matches. Are you the type to get nervous in front of a bunch of people like that? Well, that's a surprise. You don't seem like you let the small things bother you. But I guess you're good at not letting your weakness show, huh? I've learned a lot from boxing. But there's a strict rule I follow when it comes to winning. Find your opportunity, and strike without hesitation. It's easy enough to remember, but hard to apply. You could say the same thing about fighting shadows, too. I've always tried to keep those words in mind. But now I'll be even more conscious of them. You know, I never thought you'd see me like that. But it did help remind me how I felt when I was starting out. Anyway, sorry you had to sit through that. I'll save the champion matches for next time.
Of the qualifiers. In the red corner, Akihiko Sanada-kun from Gekkokan High School.
Want to watch some more before we go to sleep?
Yes.
make your
yourself.
Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you.
Salut. I see.
Yo.
Yes.
All right. I think it's finally time for me to pay you back for everything.
I see you two are together again today.
Kurosawa-san, I don't usually see you around here. Is there something wrong?
No, I'm just helping patrol the area. You might have noticed already, but the city's been feeling a little different lately. We can't be sure what'll happen. Make sure not to stay out too late.
Thanks. You be careful, too.
I will. At any rate, this is perfect timing. There's something I've been wanting to ask you. Recently, your friend here has been bothering me about my work. I don't know what he's up to, but I'm hoping you might have an idea. Oh, you thinking of becoming a police officer?
No.
Well,
I haven't really thought that far yet. I just figured I should get to know you better, Kurosawa-san, since you've done so much for me.
I've had my eye on this guy for a long time, but I have to say, he's changed a lot this past year. Is this your doing? If it is, then I hope you'll keep looking after him. He has a tendency to get himself into trouble when you're not watching. Oh, and just to illustrate what I mean, at the end of last year, we had an incident where a large number of gang members were found knocked out at Naganaki Shrine. It seemed to be the result of a fight, but no matter who we asked, they all claimed it was their own fault. The attacker is still unknown. We thought it might have been a clash with another gang in the area, but some of our sources suggest there were only two culprits. The most surprising part is, no one found at the scene had any actual injuries. It's kind of unbelievable considering their sheer numbers. Whoever did it must have been pretty skilled. But in the end, the victims were just a group of infamous punks. They probably pushed their luck one too many times and got what was coming to them. It's very likely the other side acted in self-defense. And with no injuries, we probably don't need to pursue this case any further. No idea why the two of you would look so relieved to hear this. I may be an officer of the law, but I'm a human being first. If there are those with integrity who know how to use the power they're given, then I'm not.
I think I'm starting to see the path I need to take. Thank you, Kurosawa-san.
I haven't done anything to deserve thanks. I was just musing myself. Things may have turned out fine this time, but you'd better avoid pulling a stunt like that again. Nowadays, it's becoming more common for goons like them to carry guns. Maybe it's inevitable given how connected the world is, but things just seem more dangerous lately.
I don't know about that. Against a gun, you'd have to faint and approach from the side. Nothing abroad, though. Now that's a thought. I'll have a lot of freedom once I graduate. It might be fun to see how far my fist can take me.
There he goes again. Jokes aside, you certainly get a lot of opportunities when you're young. And maybe the three of us can get together for a drink someday. Well, I'll be on my way.
Someday, huh? You know, I've had to do a lot of thinking about the future lately, what with entrance exams and all. No matter what path I take, I intend to keep on fighting. But I'm sure there are some things out there I won't be able to do alone. That's why someday, I want to become a leader just like you. Well, I'm getting ahead of myself. We've got a job to do before that. I'm gonna protect you and all my friends. I'm gonna fight for our futures.
And I'm gonna be the big brother she'd be proud of. That reminds me, I should give these to you before I forget. Go ahead and use those if you want. I'll teach you how to wrap them later. No particular reason. But if you have those on, they'll stabilize your grip on your weapon during battles. Just take them for now. They're what let me use my fists to their full potential. In a way, you do the same thing for me. All right. How about we end the night on a high note with some good eating? Anything goes today, so don't be shy. I'll be taking care of the check. For tonight, at least, you and I will be going strong for years to come. You'll get your turn eventually. All right, let's go.
By the way,
when you gargle, you won't get infected. And if your feet get too cold, you'll catch depression. So bundle up when you sleep.
Exciting over here. Well, it's been different around town lately, don't you think? So many people with dead looks in their eyes, not to mention the wild stories going around. I couldn't help but worry, so I came to check in on you. But it looks like I had nothing to worry about. So that's enough of that for now. Next time, I'll bring some snacks, all right?
Hmm.
I'm beat. And it's been getting chillier, too. Ah, right. Do you know how to play shogi, young man? Is that so? Then Koromaru can lend you a helping paw. Well then, shall we begin? I don't have anyone to play with these days. This is going to be fun. Hey, hold it! Koro-chan, it's too early for that hint.
What's going on over here?
Oh, pardon us. We are right in front of the entrance, aren't we?
Oh, no, don't worry about it.
Of course. This is a student dorm, right? And does that mean you'll leave this place one day too, young man? I see. Well, Koromaru, looks like the next batch of students will look after you too. Life may be filled with goodbyes, but they never get any easier. What?
That was a good move.
So what? We're just getting started. That was a good match. I'll have to stop by again. Until next time, you two. And to that lovely lady over there, adieu.
Moving out of the dorms. That would be some point after we finish our fight. It's hard to even imagine right now, but it's something we'll have to face in the future. After all, we're fighting so we can even have a future. Don't you worry, Koromaru. Everyone will love you.
Oh no! My shogi pieces.
Is that the old man from earlier?
Welcome back.
to team up with everyone. That went well!
down! Not one down! You take it from here!
I'm on it!
And now?
This is it! Happy to guard.
Two enemies. You can hit them.
Metal one not one down.
Leave it to me. Okay, I got this.
What else is gonna be pissed off?
Focus.
That's entirely white. Koro-chan, be careful not to get lost. there's a treasure chest!
I bet we'll find something good in there. Make the first move.
It'll take a little more time. Did I stand on this enemy?
Now's the time. Have fun! Persona! Thank goodness! First enemies inside us are ready. Whoever can get us may be ready for the battle. Not only winning, but they're losing. No, we bring 6-6-6 more to get them later. Person be it for the greater good. Imagine for the good. Maybe or not.
This enemy?
Woo!
Yeah, right.
hands. Take it down if you can.
Has everyone written their wish for the new year? Wished for some hope.
A shadow!
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time. We've already scanned this one.
And now,
help us! Call an enemy!
One enemy down! Follow
Keep it together! Just watch!
I have a bad
work. Don't bother with swords.
I'll end this. Now!
This is true, I'm knocked down. Keep it up, Amada-kun.
Ready for some theurgy. Go in my place.
That about does it.
connected.
Registering persona is overwriting acceptable.
All registered.
I have you all the elements you need.
Very well. We look.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is your progress.
Ah, have you all the elements you need?
This would be a wise choice. To inherit. What do you wish to inherit? Thank you.
It appears it will receive an immense amount of power.
A new power emerges. Are you finished? Now,
it is a special persona you desire, is it not?
This would be a wise choice. What do you wish to inherit?
It appears it will receive an immense amount of power. Well then, shall we begin? It is a special persona you desire, is it not? Please choose the personas you would like to fuse. Shall we take a look?
This power might be too much for you. This persona is powerful. This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful. This persona is powerful. This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful. This would be a wise choice. This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful. This persona is powerful. This would be a wise choice. What do you wish to inherit? To inherit. What do you wish to inherit?
It appears. It will receive an immense... Well, well, well.
This persona is powerful. This persona is powerful. This persona is powerful. Choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive an immense...
A new power emerges.
the personas you would like to fuse. It is a special person. What kind of persona do you desire?
This power might be too much for you. This would be a wise choice. This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful. Choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive an immense amount of...
So it begins. Persona is powerful.
Please choose the personas you would like to fuse.
This would be a wise choice. This would be a wise choice. This persona, yes? Is this acceptable? Your progress so far. This persona, yes? So you'll be summoning this one? May it be your inner strength. Please, is this acceptable? Very well, it's yours. Acceptable? May it be your inner strength.
Ah, well then, shall we take a look? It is a special persona you desire, is it not?
This persona is powerful. Wish to inherit.
It appears it will receive an immense amount of power. It appears it will receive an immense amount of...
It's finally time. day. Here are my requests. Very well, then. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Register is overriding acceptable. I've completed registration.
What kind of persona do you desire?
This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful.
Take all the time you need to consider.
This power might be too much for you. This power might be too much for you. This power might be too much for you. This power might be too much for you.
Seeing what personas come to be is a great joy of mine. You need? All of this will almost certainly be worth your time and effort.
Thank you.